Hi guys, this is the cover for the tongue. It is flexible, should be able to bend, twist. I believe that this is mold number one. I think I'm gonna try to do something better. What I use is Ecoflex. Ecoflex 0020. I believe that there is a 0010 and a 0000. That 10 might be even better than this. Even though this looks good, I'm going to try it later on the parts that I made and give a test. If everything works out, I'll make another video and show you guys. All right, stay tuned.